it. The logic is erratic. Potato in a jacket, toys in the attic. I rock and I ramble, my brain is scrambled. Rap like an animal, but I'm a mammal. All of our cosmetics are non-carcinogenic. I've been brain fried, electrified, infected and injectified, vivisectified, and fed pesticide. My face is all cut up, cause my radar's all shut up. Nurse, I need a checkup from the neck up, I'm Batty.
It seems to have no effect, doctor.
Get me another one.
Get me another animal. They used and abused me, battered and bruised me. Red wires, green wires, stuck them right through me.
So hear my Batty word, and exercise a little prudence when dealing with humans.
Mr. Darwin, phone call.
If all the graduate students would please move closer.
Scappers. More nitrous oxide, Thomas.
The eye makeup, when inserted rectally, has some effect.
Remove the brain cap.
If you notice, by dipping the bat in a series of pants...
After 600 packs of cigarettes, the animal seemed to exhibit some carcinogenic tendencies.
I said orally.
Oh my God, I'm reading by my genitals.
I don't care what you think. You're
insert
a graduate
the
student. Just do
it! You're losing him.
All it seems to have no effect, Doctor.
But
get me another one. Get me another animal!
Look, Professor, they dance up and down, just like Elvis.
Fine. If you could just put him... Strap him down. If he moves, medicate him. Medicate him! Medicate him! Medicate me!
It seems to have no effect, Doctor.
Thank you, nurse.
Why don't you ever call me?
As you see, the animals don't really feel pain.
They just get you!
Cause I'm a real food fat, and I'm ready to rap.
I'm ready to snap.
I suffer from sciatica and chapped lips
and jock itch,
like a rocket in my pocket and a need to scratch.
Ah, but now I can't stop it. I'm Batty,
I'm Batty, I'm a real food fat, and my logic is erratic.